my goodness!
It's moving.
This is no ordinary day in Mrs. Peary's class at Cherry Valley Elementary.
Can anyone name this fish?
We had Google Expeditions come to visit.
It was a look into different kinds of reality.
Wow, that makes me dizzy.
One was virtual reality.
Look up, look down, all around.
Yeah, this is so cool.
Another was augmented reality.
Look at it inside, Carlene. A tornado going down and a tornado going up.
It's more than just video.
You can actually see what it looks like, and it's like, you can turn and see all the angles of it.
And certainly more than 2D objects.
Seeing it in a textbook, seeing it on the smart board, they did not have that type of reaction.
While it is very cool.
Wow.
Wow. Could it be a useful tool?
You could definitely use it to introduce a topic, or you could use it to review a topic before you took a test. I think there's real potential there.
Expeditions VR is already available.
Oh, a volcano!
Expeditions AR is being tested on pilot programs, like on this day.
It was freaky. It honestly felt like you were gonna fall.
It was a neat thing, and I hope they get to come back again.
Until then,
you may line up outside for recess.
It's back to a more familiar reality.
Thank you for coming to our
school. Welcome. Glad you enjoyed it.